I'm gonna go Shade, the first daughter and first child of late Mr. Alimi Yisa Ayodeji. I thank God for a life well spent. There's really nothing we can do just to thank God. Because like Yoruba will say, he has surely left his footprint in the sands of time. And we thank God that his legacy that he left, we are still continuing in his legacy. Though no one can really fit in into his footstep, but we thank God. Where he left us, God has been our source. And we thank God, fine, we know it might seem painful because it was sudden, but he lived a good life. Everything he left as a legacy, the unity, love, everything, we are still upholding that legacy. And we thank God for today that we have something to celebrate. It truly what that we should celebrate him. We thank God for the children, his wife, grandchildren, in-laws, friends, colleagues. His death taught me something, that it's not how far, but how well. I thank God that even though he died at 100 years old, we will still miss him. We will still feel like he shouldn't have gone, but he left at a time when it is honorary for him to go. We thank God that everything he left, he's doing well. And even after his death, great things are happening. Everyone, from his wife, his son, his treasure, that's the last born, I think it was the very week he died that she went to do her last paper to be a chartered accountant. And to the glory of God, normally that should even be the time that she will fail most. But to the glory of God, she's chartered today. So I know truly, truly, he lives on. That's just all I can say. He lives on. His memory lingers in our hearts forever. All I can just send him in heaven is I wish him well. May God grant him eternal rest. And may God Almighty forgive him all his shortcomings. We thank God. And on behalf of myself and my siblings, for everyone that traveled from far, near, that they will get back to their destination safely. No harm will befall anybody. And for everyone that supported this occasion, one way or the other, that God Almighty will replenish their pockets in the mighty name of Jesus. And for we, the children, immediately after this burial, we'll begin to do great things. Wedding, naming ceremony, housewarming, great, great, great things will happen. Thank you so much.
Oruko mi ni Mrs. Abiodun Tayo. Ologbe, won je oko anti mi. Won mu wa gege bi aburo yawo. Won mu wa bi omo. Tori ibe ni mo gbe. Lati kan so pe lati gba ti mo ti wa ni teenager mo wa lodo won ti mo fi law school ti mo fi pari even awon lo se wedding fun mi mo dupe igbese aye won odo na iku won o je shock fun family but we thank God for his life because kon se yin lo si mi o just like father because ko mu wa gege bi aburo yawo rara o take care family even our mother omo gege bi ya to bi won lomo ni. We thank God for his life because ade tun dupe lowo awon omo won tori en to ba to omo tendo na ni ko jere omo iwa tu tan fi sile ko ba je eyin na tan de ma tun kan tun wo na ko ba je irepo de wa laarin awon omo won so adupe gan olorun a ba wa dele fun won nibi tan wa tori amọ pe ba se nsajoyo fun won leni inu ti won na dun leyin igba tan ku ko se di ayede irepo tun ese joba laarin wa ni atomo o atebi o atebi yawo adupe lowo olorun ade dupe lowo gba won ti won ba wa wa si bi adupe lowo won atawon to wa latona to jin atawon ta jo ngbe ni tosi adupe fun ife tan ni si wa ohun rere la ma ma ba gbo wa se o ese
Yeah, Bobo. Everyone put in the shirt, My name is Omohunmi Alimi. I really missed him because though he's my father-in-law, but he's like a father to me. He's so much lovely. He's caring. He's, man, I don't even know what to say because that man is a really, he's a father. He's a father. And I thank everyone for coming here, our families, friends, and colleagues. Thank you for coming here. We really appreciate you.
My name is Alimi Bemisola. I'm the last born of late Mr. Ayodeji Alimi. What I miss most about my daddy is his caring nature, his patience, his kind with me. Even though people see him as strict, as a disciplinarian, but like I really had the best of time with him and I really miss him. So that is part of what I miss about him. And I pray that the love that is between me and my siblings, it will never end. The fire will keep burning. We will continue to love each other. And I am so grateful that I have the best support system ever. I have the best family ever and everything. And I pray that everybody that came from far and wide and near to celebrate with us, to support us, who stood by us during the trying period when we lost our dad, we are really grateful. We appreciate it. And everybody that came to celebrate with us today, I pray that everybody arrives back home safely. Everybody is happy. After this event, everybody will continue to experience good and great things in their life. Thank you very much.
My name is Akane Tolu Lokpe, and Mr. Alimi is actually my uncle. He's a very nice man. He has been a great blessing to the family, and we missed him so very much. We thank God for the opportunity to know him, and we are indeed grateful. And we thank everyone who came to the party to rejoice with us. We pray may the Lord take everyone back to their destination in Jesus' name.
Eyin ti baba de fi sile re Olorun ma je ku pa je bere lati ri awon omo iyawo ebi ara ojulumo Olorun ba duro ti won ti won ti kiri aye yi godi go se won opportunity lati ba wa lo ten mo baba o ni opportunity lati ba wa lo ten mo.
I just want you to have been your family.
Ladies and gentlemen, you daddy man, the mommy man, your name is Golawa, you're the king of life.
Yes, in Lujudu.
Lujudu Bega.
Yes.
Hey, this is a man mix here, but I'm sure you could there, I'm sure you could there, I'm sure you could there. They don't want Jebura, Nibira, and I'm on Jebura. I'm on your billet, I didn't name, no. Hey, camera, my head,
Omo lesa ni baba
o jina si jebu
check in pe won jade
ewo ni gberaga po lawon mo jebu o na ni ewo na ni
awon mo jebu bad men on stage o ya
e ma se yes a lion men on stage
nitori awon baba mama aliaji aliaja ti won wa bi loni a mama kira wa leyo kokon ni nitori pe eyan
ju mawo be wa si 15 minutes ladies and gentlemen, I come on stage right now. Someone who are giving us a back-to-back in terms of food, gospel music. Tofi wonu ara won to fi won mo mo to won mo mo kaka kiri ti ki se just ordinary local
on kawe ti won se gbogbo e le lo to dara dura.
I present to you Alayo Melody Singer. Your melody.
Obi ebi ni kon soso lo fe ka le wo so. Sara fe ni yan o. Ebi ya solo.
Lo ba mi bo
baba ki o wa ma je olorun bo si ki o ko so pe ko ma se je olorun mo obi ji a mo ki a o obi ji a mo ki o atoki 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 se ogoro She be to ba mo lohun ba ni ko joro ko ro o o ki bo pa ni to be ni ile aso da mo sala mo ki to ma wole ori lo omo ya adura taye fe oko aye ti mama ye tunde lage lage o lori ti seyin
ti ora le ti ori le ko ile ni won ba si yesi
Agunia aribo aye aso Agunia aribo aye aso Aye ni won ni wo mo iya adura wo pariwo Agunia aribo aye aso Agunia aribo aye aso Aye ni won ni wo alayo siga wo pariwo
Baby, I see one. Like a man, she real baby. Y la que me podía I'm Oh, I'm gonna go to the hospital. Isaac, I am the Chia living. Thank you. Our grace this occasion today, celebration of the life of our father. I thank everybody. I send my vote of thanks to every person that came here. I really appreciate. Thank you very much.
Thank you. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm a I'm a shadow, 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 I' I'm gonna go get some more. I'm gonna go I'm gonna be my own. I'm I don't know what's going on in there. I'm gonna go to the hospital. I'm gonna go Son of the disease. I miss my dad so much because he has been a guiding light to me from when I was small. So many advice. This is about the advice. The breakthrough in life was the one that led me through. It was my major connect since when I left school. It was the one that introduced me to business, introduced me to people. So it will be greatly missed. I've always said it, almost every week I used to post it. I miss my dad so much because so many things I have not even got to do. When he was alive, I started doing it. Because when he was alive, he would be the one to fix it. So I greatly miss him. He will be missed for life, forever. I don't think there's any replacement that can be done to what he has done or the space he has left in our hearts. God knows best. All I pray for him is that God comforts him wherever he is. And I wish he rest in peace. Wherever he is, he make heaven. All my friends that came from abroad, the ones in Nigeria, the ones that came from Ibadan, Abeokuta, I appreciate everyone for calling.
I can't appreciate everyone, but only God can appreciate them. I just appreciate them in my own little way. Thanks for coming, everybody. I really appreciate you guys.